As you can see, I am doing the dishes so that I can start to prepare dinner and get all that set up. So here we go. Good morning, everybody. Hi.
No one said turn around.
Hold on. We are going to make some stuffed peppers. So I got my peppers here. I use gourmet nacho cheese. I use diced tomatoes with green chilies.
Green chilies.
Today I'm going to do ground beef with it. I'm gonna mix in some parm cheese, shredded cheese, sour cream, and use rice. So I'm gonna have my rice cooking in the rice cooker. It's ready to go. And for a veggie, I'm gonna steam some carrots along with my rice. I have to cook the beef so you can season it however you want, whatever to your liking. But you're going to cook with me this evening and we're gonna get a cooking. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bye. Come here. Come here.
Take you on a night ride, windows down, sitting on my side. Tick tock, now we're knocking on midnight. Me and you, girl, running out of moonlight. I wanna hold you till the break of dawn. Hear the crickets sing a riverside love song. Hey, baby, all we got is all night. Well, come on now, we're running. Take you on a night ride, windows down, sitting on my side. Tick tock, now we're knocking on midnight. Me and you, girl, running out of moonlight. I wanna hold you till the break of dawn. Hear the crickets sing a riverside love song. Hey, baby, all we got is all night. Come on now, we're running out of moonlight. Hey, baby, don't it feel so right? Come on now, we're running out of moonlight.
So, just got off the phone with the doctor. We have to be there at 10 a.m. We're about 42 minutes away. So I'm going to make myself a little presentable, get dressed, and haul butt to the doctor. I'll see you then. Okay, everyone. We are now on the road, on the way to Ormond, to her pediatrician. I'm hoping it's not the flu. My heart breaks. She is always just such a happy little girl. And she loves her cuddles, don't get me wrong. But it's usually around bedtime where she wants to cuddle. And now it's more throughout the day wanting to be right on top of me instead of beside me. Holding on to me, not wanting me to leave the room. Not really eating anything. She's not drinking a whole bunch. But I'm working on the drinking. After her doctor's appointment, I'm gonna go to the store, get a few things, and get like 2-3 things of Pedialyte, just so that she does stay hydrated. I do not want her to get dehydrated. So I'm hoping it's not super bad. Praying it's just a little bug that she has to get over. I just don't want her to be sick. I know any mom doesn't want their child to be sick, don't get me wrong. It just breaks my heart. She is so not herself. But when her friend is around, she is wanting to play and talk, which is good. So I'm thankful that I have Miss Carolina throughout the week, because it is getting her to do more and not just lay around all day. But with that being said, she is still wanting to be right on top of me. I will keep you guys updated.
Giraffe.
What's the other animals? What's that one?
Elephant.
And zebra.
Zebra.
Giraffe. There's a snake. A panda. A lion. Woo! Whoa, girlfriend. You're okay. Hey, it's okay.
Look at me.
You're so warm. What, crusty face? The giraffes. Isn't a giraffe pretty?
Look at me.
Lions are gorgeous. They go roar. What?
A pumpkin, eat.
Pumpkins, yeah.
Carolina over there.
Carolina's over there?
Yeah, me over there.
You're over there?
No. Yeah, mommy.
Yeah. You look so cute today.
I want cheese.
Tell me. Cheese.
Cheese.
You want to play with the toy?
Green.
How about this?
Cinnamon and mine.
No, you play nice. Play nice. What color is this?
Yellow.
What color is this?
Pink.
Uh-huh. What color is this?
What?
Huh?
What? What?
It's wood.
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 Can the rainbow.
Rainbow?
Yeah. And the plain red one, blue, or green.
Mm-hmm.
And then the plain blue one, orange. The blue one. What color is this?
Are you feeling better?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, they're in the car. We'll get some after the appointment, okay?
Okay. I'm in the purse.
They say, oh my God, I see the way you shine. Take your hand, my dear, and place them both in mine. You know you stopped me dead while I was passing by. Thank you.
Okie dokie, everybody. Can you say hi? Hi. How are you? How are you? Yeah. Oh. Okay. We are done cleaning. Yes. In our bedroom, I still want to do a couple of things, but I'm going to wait until later to do all of that, maybe within a few days or so. And in a other YouTuber that I watch, Miss Caitlin.
Where my boo-boo?
Your boo-boo?
Where's no.
Your boo-boo?
Where my bow?
I don't know where your bow went. I don't know. We'll find it, okay?
Mommy, take it.
I didn't take it. It fell out of your hair.
I'm sorry.
Alright, as I was saying, a fellow YouTuber that I watch, Miss Caitlin, she's totally right. Sometimes you just have to switch things up to get a whole new vibe in a room. So in the bathroom, as you can see, I got a different shower curtain.
Yeah!
It's totally different from what I usually go for.
Alan!
What?
Alan!
You're so silly.
Alan! Alan!
Oh, yeah? I don't know what you're saying.
Food.
Food?
Yeah. I want crickets.
You got a sandwich over there that you ain't eaten. But I totally love it. So I am going to end the vlog here.
Mom, come here.
Ow.
Come here.
Hold on. Then we're going to end it here. Don't forget to subscribe. Hit the bell.
Mm-hmm.
Tell them, hit that bell.
Hit bell.
Leave a comment down below. Yeah. Let me know what you think. And I will see you on the next one. Bye.
Bye.